No, 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 bro. We're not here for you. Don't even think about it.
Come through, move, motherfucker.
Where's your weapons, bro? Fucking relax.
3170, we're being held up.
Armor-piercing rounds are chambered in this firearm. Please don't be the asshole who forces me to use it. Take your foot off the gas. Press the unlock button and step out of the vehicle, or we will forcibly remove you. Fucking do it! Now! Your choice! Go!
Gardena, 30 seconds out.
Copy.
30 out! Hustle! Pop it! Ready!
Men on!
We're out of fucking time! We gotta engage! Contact right! Range 100! Suppressive fire! Contact left!
Dispatch 1097, it's LAPD's on scene.
Go for his gun?
I don't know. I just saw Bosco lit him up.
Take the second left into the tunnel.
Help the airport take the tunnel.
Right on Dottie.
Right on Dottie.
Can you take care of those weapons? I don't want any accidental discharges. What are you looking at him for?
Right.
I'm not talking to him, I'm talking to you. Fuck was that? What else did you fuck up, huh?
Ah.
You sure you were clean all the way home? You catch any tails? Where did Marcus take those rounds?
Femoral artery. He's done.
Well, we knew the risk. She popped off, we handled it, that's it.
Hey, B. Get back over there. See who responded, it's probably LASD. They'll supersede Gardena, but if it's major crimes, we got a problem.
All clear? Any GPS?
It's one of the old models, man. We good.
Gotta get this patched up. We need this clean.
You good?
We're cop killers now.
Jesus Christ. Oh, you scared the shit out of me, babe. Can't do that.
What are you doing right now? You erasing your recent calls?
The phone? What do you mean? Yeah, I don't know how to work this fucking thing, you know that.
I don't know how to work this fucking thing, you know that. Come on.
We really have to go through this right now.
Where you been? It's 6 a.m. Where have you been? Been at work, surveillance, robbing drug dealers because you smell like a stripper.
course, I was at work.
It's funny because I got this text. What was so hot then? Is that a work text? Huh? You fucked up. You text me instead. Who does that?
It's street theater, babe. It's not what it looks like. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Daddy's
gotta do a little work on the house. And come on.
Hey, yo.
It's gonna be too loud for you guys, okay?
Hey, Deb.
Deb, put this on.
What are you doing?
Okay.
What the fuck are you doing?
It's too loud for you guys.
Wifey, seriously? What are you doing?
Is Daddy coming with us?
No, Daddy does not have enough time for us right now.
Seriously? Oh, that's nice.
Put this on here?
Hey, honey, Mommy didn't mean that, okay? Hey, sweetie. Mommy didn't mean that, okay? We didn't mean that.
Okay,
sweetie, you okay?
Here we go.
Yeah, great, great. Hey, come here, honey. I'm not gonna be able to make it right now, okay? But I'm gonna come a little later, okay? All right, come here, give me a hug.
Okay, let's go right now. Here we go, everybody.
Can you slow it down a second?
Daddy's getting some rest. He's real tired right now.
What? Okay. Deb, can you slow it down a second?
We're gonna walk this way.
Deb.
Okay, watch this, Deb. Here we go.
Deb, can you slow it?
Okay. Come on. Let's go. We're gonna go. I'm gonna put your sister in first. Here we go. Okay, baby, ready?
Sweetie. It'll be okay, sweetie, okay?
Okay, let's go. Okay, put the bags in there. You wanna put your sister in the seat? Where's the pink bag?
You lost your fucking mind.
Oh, great language. Yeah? Right in front of my daughter. Oh, great fathering. Nice. Dropping F bombs in front of my daughter.
My kids, huh? My
great
kids.
Great fathering. Go find a guy whose cock actually gets hard for me.
Deb, stop. Please don't do this. Please.
This is hard. You're scared right now, okay? You're confused. Get out of the way, Nick. You motherfucker! You back! You understand me? You motherfucker!
Nice.
You motherfucker!
Nice.
Stay away from my...
Morning. Well, that looks like it hurts. Well,
Morning, fellow officers.
Bon dia.
Yo.
Yeah? I take it he's a bad guy.
You mean the guy with the black body armor, shotgun, and gas mask?
It's very funny. We know who he is yet?
Rough night?
Yes. Next subject.
You're not looking so hot there, Bubba.
I think he looks amazing.
I got enough toxins in me to turn the Gaza Strip into a gay pride parade.
You better start downing the palm juice, big man. We got a piss test Friday.
Thursday.
Oh, what? And like you Mormons have been drinking wheatgrass all fucking month? Please. Hey, you got another one of those? I'm fucking starving.
Yeah. There's a couple that don't have blood. I think it's one of the pinkies with the sprinkles.
That's a real donut. The sprinkles are real donut.
Those are horrendous, dude.
Hey, you guys push back the perimeter? We need to extend the crime scene, okay? Too goddamn small.
Got it. What's your tally?
We got 4 dead, 6 on the way to the hospital, but they'll be all right.
Fuck.
Ambushed them as they were coming to get breakfast. Surrounded the truck. This poor fool right here was trying to do what he gets paid to do. AP rounds blasted through the windshield, took him out. I took the truck. Gardena police lost him under Hawthorne Municipal.
Knew the route. Picked it because it was next to Municipal Airport. Knew the restricted airspace meant no ghetto bird air support. We're dealing with a different animal here, boys. Talked to the armored car company. What was the haul?
Well, they were en route to a bank pickup for a Fed drop, but there was nothing in the truck.
Nothing in the truck? They stole a fucking empty armored truck?
Yep.
Why the fireworks?
One of the Vics said the messenger went for his gun. That's when it popped off.
Genius. Okay, the SUV, what do we got?
It's a cold car. VIN's been pried off, plates are stolen, no prints on it. They bleach bombed it.
Right. Take it to SID, 10-ton fucker. Swab it, detail it. Back to this early. Will you guys handle it?
It's all you, bro.
Thank you. Like, witnesses. Donut shop guy?
He saw them and they looked right at him, but for some reason they left him alone.
They pull all video surveillance and plate readers, do a Palantir run, talk to DOT, okay? Let's pull it all together, meet me at the office, and find me that fucking truck.
Big Nick, original gangster cop in the flesh.
Love him, Bob. Huh? How's that mean tennis game? Look at you, man. Where'd you pick that up? Nice suit.
Well, not what you're shopping. I can't afford it. I mean, how does a county sheriff pay for such a beautiful piece of men's fashion?
You kidding me? This piece of shit? Nah, this is garbage. Look at you. This thing's tits. Must pull all kinds of escort in that, no?
You know what? I can't. It's too early in the morning for your fucking circus. You just threw a donut in the hot zone.
No, yeah, I did not.
You did.
I did? That was fucking wrong.
It was. I don't like you, Nick, or how you handle police.
Hey, what's up with that? I like you. Aside from the fact you're a vegetarian.
Vegan. I'm a vegan. Vegetarians, they eat milk.
Sorry to hear that. What are you doing here anyway? Huh? I mean, no legal tender was stolen. It isn't federal.
Yet.
You pausing for dramatic effect?
Oh. You're such a big, bad lieutenant.
I know.
Yeah.
Can I go now, Dad? I'm kind of hungry.
So Gardena showed up, they secured the scene, and then these clowns took over.
Who are they, LASD?
Sheriffs, it must be this clown right here. He seemed to be in charge.
You recognize him?
He played football at South.
Remember Endo? Filipino dude the cops killed?
Yeah.
That's the cop who blasted him. Runs major crimes. Get to know your enemy, boys.
Who's running this crew?
Probably 2-3 guys that can pull this off, max.
Why steal an armored truck, nothing in it?
Bad tip. They probably botched it.
Why didn't they dump it then?
I'll take the salvage yard.
Oh. How'd they know about a transfer from the casino to the Fed? Especially one that wasn't scheduled through the regular carrier. How?
It was an inside job, bro. It had to be.
Oh, fuck. Give me the Pepto. Okay. Inside job, but where? Right? Is it the casino, the bank, the Fed, the fucking donut shop? Where?
What about Merriman?
When did he parole again?
8 months ago.
8 months ago? We need to find that fucking truck. And we still got a tail in that Wilson kid?
Yeah.
And when he was hanging out with Merriman? Barty walked in?
Hoffbrow.
Ziggy's Hoffbrow. Let's pay him a visit.
Wi-Fi? No, we better check his videos.
Wolfgang, talk to me.
Donnie, I'm tapped out.
No problem.
Put it on my tab, all right?
Of course, man, I got
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Doing this?
Yeah, man. All right, man.
The money and women.
That we don't have. Mm. How do you remember everybody's order like that? I can't remember the last four of my social.
Lots of reps, man. I'm in complete control of my environment. People don't even know. Hey, man. Time to go.
Okay.
Wrap it up.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, yeah. Ziggy's gonna kill me.
Oh, shit. I gotta finish.
A gift.
How about a tip?
Got you last time.
Oh, yeah, you got me left. That's not how it works. Okay.
Zoo animals.
Heat change?
That's for you, Fraulein.
Thanks.
There are always so many cops in here. Last place I think they'd be.
Yeah, this day spot. You know, cheap liquor.
Right. Yeah, also, there's a lot of shady cats in here, huh?
Yeah, it's kind of neutral grounds, you know? Ricks and Casablanca type shit.
You must have heard some stories in this place.
You know, give him a couple of drinks, steak on his plate. Some nice women around him. He'll tell you his darkest secrets. Whose lips sink ships.
Ain't that the truth? Hmm. What about you? Put a lot of pussy in here, huh? Yeah? Come on.
I do well for myself.
Yeah. I'd fuck you. Kidding. All right. I'm out.
See you later, man.
Yeah. Look forward to it. Line, you're up. Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, so shit is crazy.
That's what I. We could probably roll over there later.
Like this. Oh, what's up, gangster? Oh,
peaches.
Whoa.
Sit down. You sit right there. What you walking so slow for, nigga? I want you to sit right there. That's you, right there.
Hey, welcome. Get a cigarette,
T. Yep.
Barato.
I think y'all got me confused with somebody.
Hey, Sporto. You want a blowjob?
Why are my pants wet? Come on, man. If you and your Uncle Tom over here are into some homo shit, I'm good. Y'all just kill me now.
Pissed yourself, bummer.
It happens. I had one of the girls here clean you up, so you're good.
But y'all got the wrong dude. You got me confused with someone. But I'm gonna let you know now, I ain't the one.
What'd you say? Dude something? No, we're not mistaking you for anybody. Don't be a fucking smartass.
Arrested at 17 for GTA. Tried and convicted as an adult. Know exactly who you are. Did a stint at county for attempted manslaughter. Fastest speeding ticket in California history. That's nice.
Fucking genius, man. How fast were you going?
178.
Speed demon.
What did you say to the cop who pulled you over? What reason did you give him?
Told him they had just paved the road.
I like him. Ballsy. Me gusta. You may have a little pecker for a black dude. You may be a bedwetter, but you got some fucking style, buddy.
All right, girls. Time to go. Grab your shoes, grab your shit, let's go.
Take this with you.
Time to go home to your babies. All right, thanks for stopping by.
See you, sweetie.
You check this out, Hot Rod. You're a two-striker. You just fucking look at me when I'm talking to you. You one mistake away from getting sex in the ass every time you shower. Some of them niggas got gas pumps. Now, personally, that shit don't sound like a lot of fun to me. What you think? How you feel about that?
Look, the dude in that picture is not even a regular at my bar. No, I've seen him a few times, but it's, you know, I don't associate myself.
Do you know what this means? It means I am a member of a clique.
It's kind of like being in a gang.
Sort of like a gang, only we have badges, which means you are done.
He ain't lying.
Let me ask you this.
Okay.
Do we look like the types who'll arrest you, put you in handcuffs, drag you down to the station? Hmm? I'm asking you a fucking question.
No. Not at all.
Right. Exactly. We just shoot you. It's less paperwork. So tell me. What the fuck are you doing hanging out in that crew? Hmm? You're a pussy. Those dudes are bad dudes. Great thieves, but straight convicts. What's Merriman doing drinking beers with the likes of you for, huh? Talk shop? Is he gonna hit the fucking Hofbrau? Take the place down, score like, what, $2,000 and ones and fives? Is that what's up for it? I'll answer that for you. No, it fucking isn't.
I don't know what crew you speaking about, man. This dude just comes to my bar where I work. You guys
stop.
Have the...
Just shut up.
Come on, man. This is some weird shit, just...
You listen to me, fuckface. We don't give a shit about you. You and Merriman's crew? Mm-hmm. Huh? You hit the stadium? You talky-talky now?
Fuck!
Ugh.
I'm just a driver. I'm just a driver.
They don't give me no gun. I don't do no gangster shit. They asked me to drive, so that's what I do. That's it. Fuck.
Why did Merriman hijack an empty armored car?
I don't know. All right, they keep me in the dark for shit like this. If the cops come down on me, I can't tell them shit if I don't know shit. Now, y'all can hook me up to a lie detector, fucking polygraph, whatever y'all got. I'm telling you what I know, and that's all you'll get. Please, just let me the fuck go. Fuck y'all, man. Let me go.
Well, I thought that was relatively convincing. Hmm? Good stuff. Yeah. All right, when'd you meet him?
What do I get out of this?
What do you get out of this? Well, your freedom, for one. Two. You're not the bad guys. We are.
A couple months ago, they came through the bar and I served them a few drinks and we started talking.
Hey, Donnie, come here, man.
It's my boy Bosco, my brother for life. We deployed together. Hey, the kid can drive.
Okay.
Donnie, tell him about the Trans Am series.
Drove Trans Am series, like he said, for about a season.
What were their names?
Hawaiian dude. He had a homie, Bosco, white boy. He was in the military and he worked for DWP. I told him I needed some extra money, so he gave me a job.
Who's that? Merriman?
Merriman. Ray Merriman.
So what's up with this dude?
It's Marcus boy.
Worked with him over at the hospital. Saved us some time on the wayside. He was a Marine for a minute. Said nigga can drive, he could be cool. All right. Let's check him out.
Real smart dude. Yeah, just got out of prison from what I could tell.
You ready to roll, Ray? 514. Come on, let's cuff him up. You want any of your shit?
Nah.
Let's go. See you soon, Ray.
No, you won't.
You look great, baby.
Come on.
Really?
Bring any sunglasses for me?
Baby, I'm sorry, I forgot. Here, take mine. Take mine.
Come on.
They're good. They are. They look great on you. Look at that.
Where'd you meet him?
It was in Carson at the Hawaiian dude's house.
Yeah, fools, I'm back.
Yeah.
Donnie, what's good, man?
Hey, what's up?
Come on, man, follow me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey.
Oh, shit. What's up?
Donnie, beer?
Yeah, yeah. Thank you, thank you.
So you spent some time at Wayside?
Did a little bit.
What they serve for breakfast on Fridays?
$7 pancakes. Three of them.
Where you from?
Hawthorne.
So you can drive, huh?
Oh, I could drive.
Drive?
I want to put that seatbelt on. So a week later, I did my first gig. We hit this rave at a stadium.
Pico, Gilalo, Vavis.
Minus the die pack. Is the count all good?
The count is on. That's a lot of money right there, bro. Why don't we just call it a day?
Really? You want three in hot bills? You're looking over your shoulder for the rest of your life?
Or would you rather have 30 clean? I'm just saying.
Let's just call it quits while we're ahead.
Put it away. We're trading up.
All right. Fuck it. Let's do it.
What happened to the cash?
I don't know. They don't tell me. They don't talk much.
Yeah, people with things to hide never have much to say.
So am I under arrest, or can I leave?
Now you just keep doing your thing. We'll be in touch.
Yeah.
Horsepower, be at First and Central at 0800. Don't be late.
Ran the prints on Cal ID. Got a hit on our dead guy from Angel City. Check your email.
All right. Name's Marcus Rhodes. I'm from Oakland. ATF was looking for him for gun charges. And more to the point that you were making before, he's stationed at 29 Palms the same time Merriman was there.
This is good. Give me the book on Merriman.
Look to your right. You know what that is? It's the Bank for Banks. Los Angeles branch of the Federal Reserve. It's the only bank that's never been robbed.
All the surrounding streets are wired for sound and image. Stand across the street and stare at the building for 2 minutes. They'll have security on your ass, asking you politely to leave. If they see your face again, every Secret Service agent in the country is going to be looking for you. The place is case-proof. There have been 53 break-in attempts. Not one has got past the lobby. That's why we're going to rob it.
Okay. Here we go. The gun in the gal was in 06. Got caught for that, got sent up to USP Victorville shoot until June of 16. Now, give me the unsolved book.
As soon as you enter the lobby, computers run you through every law enforcement database in the country. If you got outstanding parking tickets, they're gonna know about it before you get through the first level of security. All the employees wear security swipe cards to grant them access through the first set of man traps. Access is severely restricted. Two stories below street level is the vault floor.
By the way, his crimey, Laveau?
Laveau.
He served with Merriman?
Not only that, but they played football in high school at Long Beach Poly.
You gotta be shitting me.
Oh.
Central Security. It's a nerve center for the Fed. This is where the armored cars come in, drop off the money tubs. Money tubs are handed off to the Fed employees. At any one time, there's anywhere between $500 and $800 billion in there. Every millimeter of it covered by cameras, sensors, and motion detectors.
Yeah, what'd they specialize in?
I got this from the HR desk at 29 Palms. Close quarter battle unit, both saw combat in the Middle East. Laveau specializes in explosives, where Merriman specializes in soldiering. Both MARSOC fast Marines.
But there's a hitch. The serial number of every bill is recorded in the Fed's database. So if a note goes missing, they're gonna know exactly which one it is, they're gonna flag it. If that bill comes up again, whoever recirculates that cash, no matter where they are in the world, that person can be tracked.
Okay. Bosco, Peckerwood?
He's a Huntington Beach kid, also MARSOC Marines. He did comms with them. He had a solid career, but he didn't serve together with the other guys. He was the wood rep at Victorville when Merriman was there. That's where they linked up. Mm.
Donnie was a Marine for a year and a half, then discharged. So the way I see it, that's the way all these niggas ended up working together. There's only two passports on the streets, sports and military.
Every time the Fed receives a deposit from a bank, first thing they do is send that money up to the count rooms. They run the notes through the counting machines. They're accomplishing two things here. First, they're double-checking the accuracy of the bank's deposit. If the bank is off at all, they're gonna credit or debit the account accordingly. Two, they're separating newer fit currency from old unfit bills. But most importantly, they're erasing the serial numbers of the old bills from the Fed system. Once those numbers are erased to the Fed, to the rest of the world, that money has ceased to exist.
Wait, let's look at the unsolved cases. In 04, you had the Bowler National Bank Hollywood job, okay? They tunneled through the sewer system. Sophisticated, skill set, someone with access, unsolved, okay? In 05, you have the Fuerte Armored Car Depot job. Blew the depot vault with shape charges.
In the $100 count room alone, an average of $30 million is designated as unfit every day. Between 4 and 5 p.m., all the cash is shot out to the shredder. It's all destroyed. $30 million turned to dust in seconds. It's then picked up by the Fed's waste management company and brought out to the dump. If we can get to those unfit bills before they go to the shredders and get out clean,
you got $30 million nobody's looking for.
Bingo.
In 06, you have Laguna Niguel. Same thing. Only this time, Merriman gets unlucky with the taillight, goes to prison till 2016. Now, in that time, while he was in prison, how many highly sophisticated, well-executed heists do we have?
None, but you're on a roll. Keep going.
The counter guy at the donut shop, witness to the whole thing. They left him. Why? because they shoot uniforms, not unarmed civilians. Exactly what they were trained to do. Gangbangers, these are not. Okay, these are our guys. We nail these guys, we solve all these cases. This is the crew.
Just don't tell us how you can get past that security.
We're not going in this way. We're going in that way.
What's going on with Fraulein?
We can move on them anytime we want.
I pay minimum wage.
Okay.
Plus $3 for delivery. And you split the tip with me. You start Wednesday, 11 o'clock.
Thank you.
I don't really like the food there, but I'm down to go, but you gotta pay this time.
I'm not paying it. What? Pay every fucking time.
What? Get off to the wallet, buddy.
No, I forgot my wallet today, boys. I'm sorry.
Again?
Yeah.
Like an alligator arm.
I sat down at a blackjack with $5, and I made $160.
Nicholas O'Brien?
Yeah?
I suggest you take these. You're being served?
You kidding me?
I'm afraid not.
What's going on?
You all right, bro?
Yeah, I guess I'm getting divorced.
You say divorced?
Yeah. Welcome to the fucking club. Gotta go handle your business, big man.
Gas the jet.
Vegas. Closer view. There was a rolling blackout in this quadrant 4 days ago.
Yeah, they've been happening a lot over the last few months.
Okay. They say they have full backup power, but actually they don't.
They're going to brownout.
Yeah, prioritize the grid. Priority, of course, is the vault. So everything in there stays intact. But anything that's peripheral, like cameras in the hallways, shredders in the count rooms, everything else cuts out. To time it during another rolling blackout is going to be fucking impossible.
So you want to simulate it?
Can we? Break in, have them go brown for about 2 minutes?
I'd say yes, but I'd like to have data to be sure.
Great. Once we breach the count room, only thing left is the cameras. They run on their own power supply, so they're unaffected by the brownout. The solve here is we run an EMP burst. Should take out the cameras in motion for about 30 feet.
Where'd you get all this information from?
You don't have to worry about that. Just trust me when I say it's solid. How we doing with the telecal hook?
Couple days. Shouldn't be a problem.
How many handlers do you need? Gate B right now.
Strolling right into the Federal Reserve.
Force leaving, loading dock B.
ID. Sign in, please. Keep this on you at all times. Second bay of elevators, cafeteria is level 2. Buzzer man, he's good. Smells good. He's good, let him in.
Sharon?
Mm-hmm. That's me.
That's nice.
Oh.
How y'all doing?
Hello. Good. How you doing today?
He's fine.
Thank you.
She ain't getting now.
Shut up. Really?
Y'all have a good day. I'm gonna stay out of it.
We will now.
You have a wonderful day. Lunch, dessert, lunch, dessert. Bye, sunshine.
There he goes.
Fez got to eat too. Maybe it's part of his regular route.
11 Chinese to the Fed? I left nothing. No, they're casing the joint from the inside. Okay, go back. Other than cash, what else did they take from the casino and the stadium?
Fed deposit slips. Those are probably in with the cash.
Oh, or not. So what if they were taking the cash to disguise the fact that they were really there for something else? And then they take down an armored car that's empty. Come on, guys. Look, remember what Donnie said? They're trading up. They're going big.
Hey, Nick, you can't take down the Fed, man. I'm sorry. Merriman's no dummy. It's impossible.
The Fed is the Olympics, and Merriman is Carl fucking Lewis. I'm telling you. Freiland's holding out on us.
Oh my gosh.
Fine.
You look amazing.
How are you? Looking good?
Thank you. This is my mom.
Hi.
This is Rolando.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Rolando. Nice to meet you.
I see where you get your looks from.
Thank you. thank you.
Can I take that?
Oh, yeah.
I'll take that.
Rolando, this is my dad.
What's up, Mr. Lavoe? Nice to meet you.
Let me holler at him for a second.
Oh, let me talk to you, bro.
All right, don't worry about it, okay? We're just gonna talk.
So here's what's up. For the past 16 years, my daughter's safety and protection has been my responsibility and my responsibility only. Now, for the first time in her life, I see I gotta hand you that responsibility. Don't fuck up. Or your mama will weep if she has to wheel your ass around every day the rest of your life. Now, I worked on this because I want to say this to you as nice as possible. You understand?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Do si que hay u agua timing. Eh?
Okay.
Eh?
It's all right.
Listen. All he's trying to say is it's wonderful to meet you, and he wants you to have a beautiful evening.
I'll see you at 11:30.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, 11:30. Yeah. 11:30.
Good choice. I think you got the picture, bro.
sake. Let's go.
Have it warm.
What the fuck?
Hey, buddy. Donnie, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, I spotted you at the gym the other day, yeah?
Yeah, man. How you doing?
Hey, what's up, fellas? You play football at Long Beach Poly? You look familiar.
No, I'm not from around here.
Hmm. So what you doing here, huh? You work around here?
Enjoy my dinner, man.
Huh? Really?
Yeah.
Food here sucks. Yeah. Yeah, we come here for the ass.
So I'll see you at the gym, man.
Yeah. Definitely.
Have a good night.
Number 55, right? That's how I remember you. We wore the same number, 55, right? I went to South Torrance. Yeah, we played you guys a couple of times. Yeah, you know those fat-ass Samoans. Yeah, they were big, but man, lazy motherfuckers. Yeah, probably all that spam. Yeah, we fucking crushed you guys. Crushed you guys when I was there. Crushed you guys when you were there. Still crushing you guys.
Got family here, bro. Don't really appreciate you popping off.
All right, man. You get all aggro. Was I being rude? Hey, was I being rude? Huh? What?
Let's go with it, bro.
Hey, look, man, listen. You got a beautiful family. Everything's all good. Excuse us.
Come by. See you at the gym, Donnie. Have a good night, ladies.
Cop.
No. Are you?
Get out of the car.
Go.
Where's the wire?
Come on, man. I'm not wearing no fucking wire, man.
Man, I'm not wearing no fucking wires.
Get up.
How does he know you?
Don't tell me it's from the fucking gym.
I don't know him.
Smoke and stall.
Talk, motherfucker.
I'm not no cop, all right? Now, he came to me, he know you. He know all of you. But I ain't tell him shit. He was sweating me, I ain't seen him since. I thought he'd leave us alone.
So how much do they know?
Nothing. I ain't tell him shit. I don't know nothing anyway.
And you know I'm the last person that'll fuck this up. Now, if we gotta call it off, I get it. But I know I ain't tell him shit.
Friday. Make sure he knows it's on.
Okay. Yeah.
How you doing, Nick?
I'm Nick. Oh, no way.
Good.
Hey, what's for dinner?
I smell like alcohol, Nick.
Relax. How are you? Give me a pen, stud.
Nick, I was gonna call you. I was gonna take you to dinner next week.
Just give me a fucking pen. Thanks, Rudd. I'm gonna hit the... No, you're not. How's the wine? Good? That's pretty fucking good. So, I imagine I just, sign anywhere, yeah? Okay. And I imagine it's assumed that if you were ever to touch one of my girls or say, talk to him, or, you know, or even look at him, I go, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? But, I mean, that's self-evident, right? There's no need to put that in the contract, is there?
Nick.
I think so.
Can you please go, Nick?
Yeah.
This is off, Nick.
Sure. Hey? Come on. Come here, give me a hug. Come on, we'll save a fortune in therapy. Hmm? Come on, give me a hug. There you go. Oh,
you're just always gonna make a spectacle out of everything.
Yeah, pretty much.
Right, Nick, I think it's time to go.
Hmm?
Come on, Mike, let's go.
Hey. Call the fucking cops.
Listen, I'm sorry, but it's time for you to go.
Call the cops.
I'm sorry.
Don't fucking touch me.
I'm sorry.
Do not fucking touch me.
Come on, Nick.
Just please go.
By the way, you're hitting that from behind, and you're wondering what that thing is on our ass? That's a tattoo.
Please.
My name, Big Nick O'Brien. Just adds up. Psst. Call me.
What happened to you?
Correcto.
What do you think?
What the fuck was that? You spotted me at the gym?
Hey, oh, tranquilo, all right? Sit down. I'll take it, Freddy. Just give us a minute, okay? They're not gonna off you with this much heat, okay? When's this happening?
Friday.
Where?
I don't know yet. All I can tell you is Friday.
TGIF,
You're protecting me on this.
Ryan, we got your back, bro. Don't worry about a thing.
Better wear your best.
Ryan.
Thank you.
Z. Big Rivera Savings, Monte Bella Town Center.
Copy that, boss. See you at 0800.
Tell the crew.
I did what you told me to.
You have fun? He treats you right. Aloha.
Too.
I'll go to school.
McKenna! Hey, sweetie. Hey. How are you? Good?
What are you doing?
Well, you know, I was on my way to work and thought I'd come by and say hello to my little monkey. Is that okay? How's everything at school, okay?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah? What about Auntie's house? Mommy and Cassidy, they're good? What about the honey bear? Honey bear good? Yeah? You miss me? All right, Pookie. Better get back to class.
When am I gonna see you again?
Soon, sweetheart. Let me see you soon.
I want to come home.
Me too. All right, you better get back to class, okay? I'm gonna see you later.
Promise?
I promise. Come on.
Recess is over. Come on, kids. Come line up.
Go on, Pookie.
Hi, Daddy.
Jack up.
Tack up, brother.
No fat?
Change of plans.
Pay attention. Always keep your finger off the trigger until you're gonna shoot somebody.
If and when that happens, safety selector switch. One for semi. Two for full auto. Mag release. Out with the old, in with the new. Tug it. Make sure it's in there good. Slap the bolt home. You're ready for round two. Other than that, keep this thing pointed at the fucking floor. You understand?
Yeah.
Go put your shit on.
Magazine brought to?
Yeah. Good?
I'm good.
Suspects arriving on location.
We got nothing for the DA. They haven't committed a crime.
We had to clear the bank. We take them down. Stand by.
Roger that.
Broad fucking daylight.
They're packing bags.
Whoa, shit. Look at these motherfuckers.
Get down on the ground! Get down on the ground! Get down!
Oh, shit!
You two, move! Get over there!
Get out of here now! Move there now!
Go, 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 go!
Move
there! Surrender!
Listen up!
Everybody pay close attention! Because I'm only gonna say this once. If you cooperate, if you follow directions, you will not be hurt.
We are here for money.
Not for you. I want everybody lined up on the counter. Let's go!
Move down! Move down, let's go! Everybody behind the counter, come out front, let's go! Keep your eyes down and your mouth shut. On my command. Reach inside your pockets, remove your cell phones, and put your hands in the air. Everybody take two steps forward. Now go down on your knees.
All right, cell phones right in here.
On me.
Let's go, put them in the box.
Tie them up.
Go, 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 go.
There will be no heroics today. You guys go ahead and get comfortable. We're gonna be here for a while. Anybody need to use the bathroom? Take a piss on yourself. Hey. You. Get up. Stop. Sit down. All right, I need you to calm down right now. Hey! Look at me. Take a deep breath. Good. I know you already triggered the silent alarms. So I need you to pick up the phone, dial 911 dispatch, and explain the following. Go ahead and write this down. There's a 211 in progress, and we have hostages. Within 1 hour, they need to deliver $10 million in unmarked small denomination bills to this bank inside a department helicopter loaded with fuel. Tell them we plan on killing one hostage every hour until our demands are met. No cops are to approach the bank, and if a negotiator even tries to contact us, we will automatically kill another hostage. Is that clear? You got it all. Go ahead and pick up the phone.
Any available units, we have a bank 211 in progress at the Pico Rivera Savings in Montebello at 2891 Wilcox at Atlantic. Suspects are armed.
The fuck?
They are taking hostages and are refusing to negotiate.
The fuck is going on? It's not their MO.
Call in, tell them we are on scene, have suspects under surveillance, and to back the fuck off.
This is LASD. We have surveillance on the bank. Stand down. I repeat, have all units stand down.
It's bullshit. I can hear them already. What the fuck are they doing?
What's going on?
You were running surveillance and you let this shit go down?
It's our fucking case! We've been surveilling these guys for weeks! That's what surveillance is! They commit a crime and then we stop them!
Go to the vault. Roll for that. Let's go. Come. Sit down.
I'm gonna put this on speakerphone. You're gonna answer, but don't use any names, you understand?
Hello.
Hello, this is the Los Angeles Police Department. Who am I speaking with?
This is the branch manager.
Sir, I need to speak with the person in charge.
You are.
Okay, good. Well, let me introduce myself. I'm Officer Parada with
the... I don't give a fuck who you are. Are demands being met?
Who am I talking with now?
Answer the question.
It's being worked on as we speak.
But you need to understand.
You just killed a hostage.
God damn it.
Get up.
No.
Get up!
No, no, no. What are you doing? What are you doing? No. No. No.
Fuck.
You're on it, huh?
You're so full of shit, O'Brien.
You heard the demands, you stupid motherfucker?
Yeah.
You put a negotiator on? Right.
Fuck you.
Fuck me?
Yeah, fuck you.
Fucking nice haircut, you stupid idiot.
Hey,
will you fucking push it out? Are you fucking kidding?
Swat rolling right now.
Fucking pussy. Oh,
fucking
Bob and Bob is angry, huh?
All right, boss, let's go.
Shit,
let's go. Let's go.
Fuck.
Fuck. We got a situation going on down there.
Oh, shit. What the fuck are you doing, Merriman?
Yeah.
This is the police department. Please don't hang up. My name's Danny. I will be your only contact. Nobody else is gonna call you.
Is this the person in charge?
This is the branch manager. I'm speaking on the man in charge's behalf.
Do you have a name, branch manager?
Listen, they've already killed one of the hostages, a woman. They will not speak to you again. If you call back again before their demands are met, they'll kill another. Just send what they want.
The money and the chopper are en route, but it's gonna take a little bit of time. You need to give me at least 90 minutes. Is this doable?
Okay, don't call back.
What's the prefix here?
562, it's Long Beach.
Hello?
You watching?
Yep. Huh. So how the hell are you gonna get out of this one?
Not sure yet.
So you get my number from Marcel?
I ain't cuffing up.
That's okay. I didn't bring my cuffs anyway.
Yeah, I can see that.
Is that who I think it was?
Yeah.
You got a chopper that's gonna cut down. The chopper's gonna land right over here.
Mm-hmm. I got two-door entry on one. One-door entry on two. Sierra's in the on.
Reach it.
Well, they just blew the vault.
What the fuck?
Federal Reserve accounts receiving.
Hey, it's Alameda. We have a drop at Pico Rivera we need to schedule. How's Wednesday at 2?
That works. You're confirmed for 2 p.m. the 18th.
Great. Thanks.
We're here, yeah?
Yeah, that's us.
So what is this?
This is the sewer line, and according to this map right here, it's all cemented up.
Hey, where are we with the chopper?
We're waiting on clearance. Relax, they're not going anywhere.
The hell with clearance. You gotta move.
Oh, Brian! Hey! Is he off his meds? Tell him to get the fuck back here!
You shut the fuck up.
Oh, fuck you.
We better go back him up.
Nick's heading to the front. We're on the move.
Here we go.
Fuck. Is he serious?
Everybody okay?
Hey, this is Al with Alameda again. I forgot to schedule a drop with Pico Rivera Savings. What do you have open today?
Kettlebird, this is Silverback. We confirmed?
Check. Appointment's at 2:45. That's in 2 minutes.
Pico Rivera. Horsepower all set?
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
I got you on the route.
Yeah, just switched us over this week.
All right. Let me get your guys' IDs, man.
Yep, sure. There you go.
All right. You good to go?
All right, thank you.
Open the gate. Y'all have a good one. Pico Rivera Savings, 2.2.
Yep, that's us.
Bring her up.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Sign here.
You got it.
You new here, Mark?
Yes, sir.
You guys run a little bit late.
Yeah, we ran into some traffic, so.
I don't know where they had you guys routed before, but we run a tight
tight ship around here, so if you're gonna be late, have base call it in.
Yeah, no problem. That's my fault. I just...
Have them call. On me.
Luigi, Alameda's on deck. Check them in.
Copy that.
New guys. I'm gonna step out for a minute.
How you doing?
All right, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Sign that for me, please.
All hundreds?
The first one's all hundreds, the second one's mix.
We're a little backed up.
All right, do
what
you
can. You guys wanna hang out, get a Coke or something? Appreciate you.
Thank you.
Access to the recording offsite.
Can you get that to us?
Understood.
You need professional help.
Desperately. My bad last time. Your crime scene.
Silverback, horsepower is in.
Roger that, Silverback. Lights out.
Okay, here we go. Johnny, we're fucking brown again, man. Gotta shut down. Pull him out of the count rooms.
We're going brown. Gotta shut down for a bit. All teams, go ahead and take 10.
Luigi, come on.
Cameras
up in the 100 room?
Negative.
F550143.
It's taking too long.
This is Lois.
This is Sharon at the Fed. Now, we ordered almost an hour and a half ago. Now, I only have so much time on my lunch break.
He coming. Be down a few minutes.
They just called for the Chinese.
Hurry it up.
Motion's out in there, too?
Yeah, man, we're still brown.
You know, we better override. Power it up.
All right. Done.
Okay, you better get that count, too.
Security. Get down, get down.
Yeah, man, we gotta check this 100 count. Motion went off.
Luigi, step on him quick.
Yeah, Luigi.
Yeah.
Damn, dude. Luigi, you're stepping on the line, man.
Yeah.
Rosso.
Hey, dum-dum, you gotta let go of the push to talk. The hell's going on here today?
Luigi, man, he's stepping all over the line. He's hot micing like a motherfucker.
He's in the cafeteria. Go ahead and get him.
All right, roger that. I'm stepping out.
You're clear.
Go.
Luigi, you're hot micing. You gotta let go of the talk button. You're stepping on the line.
Dude, it's not me.
Come on, we gotta check the 100 count. Let's go, get Junior, let's go.
First line five.
You got about a minute and a half, 2 minutes, let's go.
Luigi, you see anything, man?
Yeah, we're good. There's nothing back there but dust. What am I looking for?
Don't worry about it, man. I'm gonna juice up the room, run the count,
make sure we're good, all right?
Copy that.
Where are you?
This is horsepower. I'm in the vents.
Greenpeace, you're done.
Cut out.
We are back up, brother.
Get on with LAPD Central. Tell them we're running surveillance at 8th and Grand.
Request the code 5. We do not want to spook the suspects.
Copy that. Put in the code 5.
Am I tripping or was this full before?
Let's just check the count.
$712,200.
$712,200. Rosso.
The count is on.
All right, roger that. Go ahead and clock out Alameda.
Let's take Alameda out. The count was good, but both of your bins were half full.
Sorry?
Your bins, they were half full.
Well, that's how we got them.
The next time, just put it in a cash sack. Makes things a lot easier. Trying to work smart, not hard.
Okay, sounds good. Thanks for the advice.
We would tip you, honey, but that just took too damn long, okay?
I'm the only guy that got delivering today, I'm sorry.
Sorry, guys. Let me see your drop confirmation again. All right.
There you go.
Chinese food guy? Go on, buzz him in. Hold him there.
245.
Yeah, send him through. Come here for a sec, buddy. Yeah, man, I don't have you signed in. What's your name?
Well, man, I signed my name with dude from the last shift, man. I don't know what to tell you.
Mm-mm.
Damn you, finicky.
I'm getting my money back.
Okay.
I'm getting my money back.
Okay.
That's all we need. All right. You boys are good to go.
Thank you very much, officer.
Take it easy.
You have a good day.
All right.
Get out of here.
Thank you.
Yeah, security in the lobby, please.
Lobby.
Yeah, did you see a delivery guy?
red shirt, light skin, about 6 foot.
Wait, what?
Stop him.
You get eyes on the 1-2 side, we'll cover the 3-4 corner.
Copy that.
Got held up at security.
What's your location?
South on Grand, just past Vernon.
Go right on Gage. Right on Gage.
Copy that.
Get out.
Come on.
Move.
Move.
Here we go.
It's cool.
Come on. Get down. Go.
Cool.
Go.
Cool,
go.
There he is, red shirt, 2 blocks ahead.
Eyes on suspect. Walking eastbound on 9th, approaching Hill, south side of street.
Pull up in front of him, in front of him.
Let's get this motherfucker.
Let's ram his bitch ass into the gate first.
Come on. Fuck. Hang on!
Let's go, let's get this done as quick as we can, huh?
What the fuck? Where is he? Where the fuck is he, asshole?
Fuck.
Give me the burner phone. Where the fuck is he?
Pacific Horizon Salvage is Southgate. That's the rally point.
Silverback, go.
Horsepower is burned.
Repeat that, I can't hear you.
Horsepower is burned. He's done. I'm still clean. Where am I going, bro?
Pacific Horizon Salvage.
Southgate Alameda Corridor.
10-4, headed to you.
What happened to the other two? They got burned.
Eyes on suspects! Black four-door Suburban! Heading southbound on Alameda. Approaching Slauson Avenue.
I need you to parallel me on Santa Fe.
Got some traffic up ahead. What's going on?
Corridor's backed up.
We just turned down Alameda Corridor heading south.
Coming up on suspect 6 o'clock.
Shit. Right lane is closed up ahead. I repeat, right lane is closed up ahead.
You guys see that? 20, 30 cars back. What is that?
Is it?
Okay, we're at a stop, stop, stop.
Fuck, back up. Okay.
Fuck! Yep. That's them.
Come on, Vess.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, we got him pinched in. We gotta move before it opens up. Cuff him up. We advise suspects wearing body armor. No center mass shots, limb and head shots only.
Copy that. We're out right here.
Getting out of the car.
Z, go down the right.
Gus,
right choke center with me.
Push.
Stay in the left. Don't come in.
Pass me the soft.
Let's go. Stay down. Stay down.
Engine block.
Get down behind the wheel.
Sheriff's department, lady, get in the car.
You go across and cut him off, okay? Tony Z, ready? Let's go.
Come on!
Fuck! Go! Cover! Move.
You're in his hands now. You hear me?
all too.
Yes.
Hey, do those.
Oh shit.
So what? They were gonna make fucking snow globes? Like 10,000 of them? Check on the boys?
Yeah, I'm gonna roll to the hospital. You gonna call Baracho's wife?
Yeah.
All right. Don't go to Harbor.
Sorry you lost one of your guys.
Thanks.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah.
Nick, you gotta stop smoking, man. Here. Yeah? It's organic. You know everything was accounted for at the Fed, right?
So,
Hey, is Donnie around?
Quit.
So you haven't seen him anywhere?
I said he quit 2 days ago. You want a beer?
Very much so, like 50.
Shots keep him in last beer, okay?
See that new chick? Little fat ass?
Oh, the new girl walks work down the hall.
Oh. Yeah. What's going on, gentlemen? Gentlemen.
Yo.
Good to see you.
Out of the wife know where you are?
Oh. All
right.
What's up? Sir?
How did you get that job? Can you actually count?
I'm in complete control of my environment. People don't even know.
Fraulein.
Hey, what's going on, boys? How you doing? You good? Some beers? Hey, Gov. Get a round of beers for my mates.
And for you.
I'm easy. I don't know. Surprise me.
I can do that. Cheers.
Cheers.
So why you come to me? You're a beast, man. Plus, you're the only one that can pull this off.
Listen. We do this, I call the shots. My crew, my job, not yours. You got it?
Completely understand.
That's the way it has to be.
That's it. It's my baby. That's what I got.
How'd you get a hold of all this stuff? You got this all at that bar?
Collected it over time. Wow.
Good job for Superman.
Cheers.
Thank you. I love that you call me princess.
You work across the street?
Yeah.
Diamond exchange.
That's fine.
Beer's on me.
Just got to hold on and on.
Feeling in our souls we care.